good weather and a lot of interesting things to do. It is so interesting to play on garden beds, plant vegetables, harvest crops, and protect the vegetables against pests. And of course,